best advice that I ever received, I think, is that always look forward into the windshield and don't concentrate and waste time looking at the mirror. Is probably the best advice that I have always used in my personal life, in my business life, and it's worked well for me.